are, looking at the 2440 1995 Robalo we might be buying. Let me check this thing out. Got our expert here. Twin 150s. Most likely I'd have to get a new motor. Trim tabs. A lot of cleaning. So walk around. Enter locker. Have to put a windlass on that trolley motor. Seat up here. Access. It is a bright day out today. Windshield wipers. That's nice. So apparently there's a second level we can put up here. That's included. As well as the cover that was just snap on right there. I like the in-floor fish boxes. Definitely gonna clean that out. Get a new electronics for sure. This doesn't have hydraulic steering. I want to do that. Rewire the whole thing, basically. I wonder if the fishing poles are included. I'm gonna take all that carpet off. Looks like the windows might be leaking. There. Have to fix that. Take all the cushions. Put new covers on them. Clean that. That fridge. Apparently it's a dry ice fridge. I don't know if I'd just take that out completely, make that storage, or try to use it, put a different one in. Should be a head up under here somewhere. There it is. Right there. locks the doors. Great for diving and swimming, spearfishing. I believe that these fish boxes, their drains have, you said a macerating pump? Ooh, fill the water. I have to empty that out. Definitely need motors, but I'll fix these up. Sell those. Lithium batteries. That fire hydrant has expired. Yeah, I'm saying some ridiculous things. I know.
Some.
To get Captain Brandon to show me how to weld another rod holder on there. You said this is a 135 gallon tank? I don't know. T-top's big.
If you can get the doors to work right, that's great. Mm-hmm. It just had open back.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think that's that big a deal.
No.
You know what? I don't see the drains still filling a hole. Where's the drains?
I don't know.
Unless they go through that box.
I don't know.
Is that a, it must just run in by, around the fish box.
Yeah. Pretty much, it's a hole, which is fine. There's a spear gun in there. I do.
It must be in that box up there with the wall. Hmm. Oh, right there. Right there behind the flesh. Yep.
Mm-hmm. trailer, which is nice. Two axle. From what I understand, this boat probably weighs 5,300 pounds, so it'd handle big water a lot better than, say, our Pro Line, which will be our bay boat. Definitely have to use the F-250 to haul this thing. Company logo on there. Drain hole. I might want to make that bigger if that's possible. So come on right here. Recarpet some of those boards. Get some new ones.
Oh, good. Okay. Oh, really?
You see, this is a 24 feet long. Which is not actually 24 feet long, it's longer than that. We got a Minn Kota trolling motor. None of that water up there. I don't know if we have any outriggers but available, but I ended up getting that too.
I have to get
a ladder to go on this. I don't know what this is. Oh, a washdown. That's nice. Old school cup holder. That feels pretty sad.
Yeah, and they've waited a long time.
I need to paint it.
They followed up and I was like, oh,
I got the storage space.
Yeah.
Look at that. You have to cover that up and turn it into a storage box.
That was fine. All right, buddy. Appreciate it.